Question is, what is society? It could be have different meanings by different people, and many people think that society is people coming together and forming something, but it is more than that. We can say that it is a combination of different ideologies coming together and forming certain types of rules and regulations that has to be followed by others in a joined together and having a path, a single form or single framework where everybody has to follow the rules and regulations. But many a times society tend to follow by really narrow thought process, or we can say ideologies, where people have to follow. Like nowadays people have different caste, religions. These are all ideologies where people have to follow certain type of rules and regulations, rituals, where if people in that society don't follow them, has to be have some kind of punishment, or has to be some kind of restriction towards their living. So it is more than a group of people, it is a kind of ideology which governs everything and every set of way of living, whoever comes under them. Namaste.